here we have our little fella, which we have from Five-Step Trading Stocks. And here we look at the company analysis. So first of all, you need to look at the head of the company, which is the management of the company. That's important that you can trust them, that they are reliable. Ideally, they have done something similar somewhere else before, or if they haven't done that, then hopefully they have some sort of level of a track record at the company itself. So you need to look at the management. Then you need to obviously look at the products of the company. If you play dental implants, but this company has only 5% of revenues coming from the dental implant market, then it's probably not the right, it's not going to be the right play. Then you have to look at the financial health of the company. If this company is massively geared, if it has a lot of debt, you have to be very careful, because only a little bit of a decline in turnover and a little bit of a rise in interest rates could just kill this company. So while the dental implant market might be the best market in the world, you need to have a company that is financially stable enough to take advantage of that. Then you have to look at the stock market valuation and then geographical exposure of the company. But basically, those are the five parts of company analysis that you should look at and that we will look at.
Okay, so we'll kick off with the first one, using the five factors for company analysis which you've mentioned, and we'll do this for the next few ideas. The first company is a company called Straumann, which is based in Europe. But essentially, it's a leading provider of, as we were looking at, dental implants in Europe. It also has operations in China, India, Russia, and also Latin America.